Okay, y'all, day 5 learning Mandarin. I've gone through tones, I've gone through vocabulary, I've labeled my apartment, I have started learning some sentence structure. Today, I'm gonna try to have a little bit of a conversation with someone. I don't have a roommate per se, technically, but I recruited someone to help me out, quarantine style, to practice my Mandarin. I hope you enjoy. Let's go. Ni hao, wo shi Eric. Ni jiao shenme mingzi?
Wo de mingzi shi Eve.
Ni zhu zai na li?
Wo he ni yi qi zhu.
Oh, dangran. Ni shihuan zuo shenme?
Wo xihuan yi ge ren zuo.
Feichang hao. Oh, wo shihuan dan ji da. Wo de pu tong hua bu hao shuo.
Wo zhi dao.
You're actually supposed to say like, no, you speak great Mandarin. Like, you're doing great. Something like, something encouraging. Please.
Ni hen yu chun, wo bu xi huan ni.
Xie xie. Well, 我得走了。
再见。
再见。I hope you like my new roommate and friend, cowboy chair man, however terrifying it may be, very helpful for Mandarin practice. But that is day 5. I will see you 明天 day 6. 再见。